So I remember getting the news that my leg was indeed broken and my doctor talking to me about making sure that I was getting enough calcium. And it's something to this day that I make sure that I'm consuming enough. So by going through that injury, it really taught me that those things, my dairy intake, my nutrition, all of those things matter.